There you go, babe. You've been waiting for a while.
I'm just the messenger.
It's a box.
And you did wrap this up.
Oh, that was under your pocketbook.
Oh, it was?
Yeah. That's Renee's gift.
$1 million.
Yeah, she got it early.
Oh, okay.
Ooh. And you've been asking for that for a while.
GPS.
Oh, yay!
She's been asking for that for a while.
Oh, and now you won't get lost, you can go fast, fast, fast.
I can go places.
She'll outspeed the GPS.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's really neat.
And now it's going to be going, slow down. You missed the turn. Slow down.
Oh.
Yay. No more getting lost.
No more calling you guys.
He's calling
you guys and saying, where am I? And you say, I don't know. Pull over. Stop trying to get out of the
room. Or what was the other one, Don?
Lock your windows and lock
the doors. You're next to Greaterfield Prison.
You're next to Greaterfield.
Yeah, I remember that one. That one was kind of scary. Driving through like a cornfield.
Yeah, in the Greaterfield cornfield.
Yeah, I don't know. I may have been like on a back road right by the prison.
Now, do you have to apply to something to you?